you know that bananas are actually good for presentation preparation? So it's true because bananas have many health benefits. Today I'm going to go over the health benefits of bananas and how bananas play a role in my family. So to begin, as I stated before, bananas have many health benefits. So according to nutritionists, bananas are great for the body because it keeps your muscles from cramping by keeping your blood flowing and your heart pumping. Also, bananas are high in pectin, which is a form of fiber that is great for digestion and weight loss. Moreover, bananas can help you have radiant and smoother skin because of the high antioxidants. But not only are bananas good for your body, they're also good for your mind because of the nutrient tryptophan, and our body breaks it down into serotonin. And serotonin is a hormone that actually regulates your mood. And so when serotonin is present in your body, you're actually happier, more confident, and actually relaxed. Not only does it also boost up your mood, it also regulates your sleep cycle. So tryptophan is a nutrient that also breaks down further after nutrient into melatonin, which is a hormone that regulates your sleep. And also because of the high vitamin B, bananas actually can actually have a calming effect. And adding to that, however, bananas have more than just health benefits. I grew up eating bananas as part of my daily meal. So this led to my discovery that bananas are actually good for babysitting. And first of all, is because from experience of babysitting my four younger siblings, I found that bananas are great snacks for toddlers because of the soft texture and the sweet flavor. Moreover, bananas have health benefits for toddlers because it keeps them in a good mood, and it also like gives them nap time, which is actually good for everyone. So not only are bananas good for the body and mind, it's also great for babysitting little toddlers. So in conclusion, you should consider eating a banana a day to boost up your confidence, which would help presentations like this. So remember, eat a banana a day.
How did your nerves manifest themselves for you?
I felt like I knew my main ideas, but then I felt like I was forgetting them.
Okay.
Yeah.
anything else?